A monster that's been giving the research. We don't know exactly, so let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. The charge blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe. Scoutflies have found something. Go get a closer look. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scoutflies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. Mm-hmm. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. Rocksteady Mantle mitigates damage and reduces how much you react to getting hit. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it.
Alam mo lang yan.
Oh boy, that monster is really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks. You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Nung pusa ata nag-shock trap eh.
If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Trap yung pusa.
Okay, the monster's trapped in the vines. Now hit it with all you've got. load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around? That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. The monsters are fighting each other? Maybe we can use this to our advantage. Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
Thank you.